yourselves lucky. At the very least, you will die in honor.
Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome.
We just picked up the chosen assassin's energy signature. She's moving on the squad's position, Commander.
There is no room for mistakes here.
Yeah, so more XCOM, more War of the Chosen, and we're in the middle of a rescue mission. I mean, the retaliation thingy.
I'm all right.
And now we've got a Chosen on our ass. Whee! Oh shit!
First they will suffer, then they will die. I take no pleasure in the slaughter of these innocents.
Where am I to go?
Okay, revival. Dominique, you might want to revive. Actually, I think he's well enough, but do heal him.
Go patch him up. Civilians run farther. I think we do this thing now. You can't do that.
Instruct their armor. Must reload ammo.
Okay, yeah, shoot some more.
Their armor still holds.
Oh, wait, oh no, that's healed, that's not the other protocol. I think you heal the other medic.
Gremlin, medical detail.
Cover.
Target location. Got it covered.
They are true.
Nice.
It hit the plate.
Uh-oh. Shit, we haven't even saved one yet. This is not going too well. Yoink. Okay, I think it's time. Can you dig two at a time? No? Okay.
That seems reasonable.
Let's try to get at this one person out of
here.
Your
adjutant captain would serve our purposes nicely, if it can be disabled.
Ah yes, we also have Skulljack with us, but I don't think it's gonna be wise to unleash a codex here. Okay, can I? I can.
Changing position.
I hope you don't burn. Please don't burn. Where's the next city? There's one inside the building, but is there one behind? Okay, one's there, one's there. One is in there.
As you command.
This one better not be a phase shifter.
You must run!
Whew!
I stand ready.
When in doubt, Overwatch.
Got it covered! Get back to the ship!
I'm trusting you here.
Why can you not do the hack protocol? Because the tree is in the way? Crap. Okay, where is your buddy? At the moment, at least it seems like we have been able to draw the fight into this one.
I can handle that.
Particular reason, region, I mean.
We will overcome.
Give him a point.
Civilians left and right, Commander. We need to get these people out of here.
No shit, Sherlock. Ha ha!
We must destroy their armor. I will soon walk with the fallen.
Their blood is on your hands, Commander.
We have to expect our soldiers to feel the strain of combat eventually.
Oh no.
We just have to give them enough time to recover properly.
They may live on for now, but their time grows ever shorter. Heroic, but futile. Just as quickly as you destroy these meaningless facilities, the Elders build another in its place.
We've got our shot at the Chosen. Let's make sure it counts. One of our soldiers is in a daze. We need to snap him out of it.
I will move.
There will be no reconciliation for your kind, betrayer. Fight and die with honor, or simply die. It makes no difference to me.
I'm pretty sure that Chosen is behind this car. Oh, I was hoping you would have grenades. Is there anything we can blow up here? Thank you. try to remove as many threats as we can, because otherwise we'll peril ourselves.
I'm going.
Okay, she can't see him, her, them, whatever.
This one's gonna be bright!
I don't think she's there.
How clumsy of you!
Or she probably is, but we can't detect her. I think let's try this stone again. Okay, Donny boy, also I intend to move farther out, so let's move farther out immediately.
You will live.
Greetings, Costi. Go on. We have to.
Humans do share an admirable sense of loyalty, even in the face of certain death.
Healer mode!
You heal him. Now you... I wonder which is worse. Okay, let's do the Skulljack.
Still.
We have complete access to the Advent Psionic Network. I have dedicated our systems to processing the new data, but we will need to work fast. It is only a matter of time before they detect our intrusion.
There is no shame in their deceit. They know nothing of their
More
actions.
More chaos!
Commander, that appears to be the Codex responsible for safeguarding the alien data stores. We'll have to neutralize it if we intend to recover the data.
Understood. Weapons hot. We've got our target.
Haha! Okay, now. You. First, you heal him.
Heal him up!
This is getting a little bit complicated, so let's make a manual save. Now let's try to hack the mech. Oh no! Fuck.
It's blocking me out.
I think you should probably get into cover. This damage is negligible. Yeah, get into cover. I can't see which way is cover.
You cannot hope to ever attain the power of the Elders, much less those who serve them. The Elders will hear no excuses, except no failure.
Well, well, well. Oh, that butt crack. Eww.
civilians left and right, Commander. We need to get these people out of here.
Uh-oh.
We're badly wounded here!
Take much more of this!
Ha-ha!
For some, the pain would be empowering.
The Codex appears to be in a state of flux, existing simultaneously across multiple dimensions.
Let the mist flow forth.
Yeah, she's gonna move away from there anyway. Okay, you need to move. Why can't you use a rend?
As you direct. Cover me. Reloading.
Let's get one more civilian out.
Move. Those still bound to the elders.
Sometimes the cities are reasonable and they will run away. Okay, which way should we go? Let's go over the fence.
Affirmative.
Danger is everywhere anyway.
Moving to designated position.
Now, if I could get these guys turn against each other. Oh, we're running out of civilians.
I can see the end of my journey. Their wounds will quicken the march to death. Your forces grow weaker with every breath.
I can smell failure approaching.
When I go, you cannot follow.
The fire grows.
When facing a true master, there is no shame in despair.
Okay, first you need to heal your buddy.
Go medical.
And then... Oh, that's combat, but I wanna hack.
We could use one of those.
Let's try that again, shall we? Just shut it down.
We're in.
I'll take that.
I have never seen anything like this. The Codex is projecting multiple copies of itself into our dimension.
Haha, now we still have
moving
a little move left.
We will protect you. The choice is made.
This will have to do.
Armor deflection.
Too bad. Can you make it to that one? No. Okay. But move
no
further.
No problem, boss.
Who can you see? Irrelevant, irrelevant. To take the codex out.
Target still up!
Shit.
We have nothing to fear!
You have to try. Dang it.
Shot failed to connect.
The other codex, yeah.
No longer a threat.
Oh, okay.
As one dies, another is already born to take his place. Leave these humans with nothing but regret.
They are targeting me.
Oh no. Happy day.
Multiple injuries.
We could use a nice little grenade here.
We can no longer fight.
What a gangbang. You two, get a room.
Most would not survive such a strike. I must move.
He's
the elders have been truly lenient with you. too clever in their ways. I will leave you with no questions.
Okay, let's
I'm all over it.
Get one more out.
Status confirmed. We've secured a civilian contact.
One major mistake early on, I used up all my grenades. Okay, who's this? Ah, okay, that's the... I know what I'm gonna do.
As you command.
I was hoping
my
it would explode.
Nearly empty.
Oh shit! Oh shit, he was dazed. Okay. Yeah, no, I'm not gonna leave you.
I had expected so much more from the great XCOM.
I kinda
excellent work, Commander.
Missed
it
him there.
Some physical remnant of the Codex he left behind when it dissipated.
Yeah, no matter, we are reloading. Anywho, I know a few steps that I can do differently, and I will reload, but that will be the next episode, the do-over, as I often do. So, thank you very much for watching. I will see you soon. Bye!